Born in the musical family of Kadungu Kamu legends, Seresta Kasule and Noarina Neguia, Kakanda Michael, aka Kapalaga, has forced his way to stardom, both on radio, where he presents some of the most popular shows in the country, and in music, where he has been nominated thrice in the prestigious High People Music Awards. Kapalaga grew up with his grandmother, Flora Navakoza, since both his parents were musicians and would move to safaris for months. However, with his stay, he could always make his own guitar and microphone from sticks, and with this, his grandmother said that had it been there, she would have taken him to a music school since he seemed to like music so much. When Kapalaga grew up, he lived to his grandmother's wish, and he started up the first ever talent school in the country, Brainstorm Talent and Media Center, located in Kisasi, Kampala. And in this school, Kapalaga ensures discipline and talent exhibition. In 2015, Kapalaga once again had gone for a performance in Masaka, where he found a wine mama Jeremiah, who approached him, begging him to give her money for the kid who had a heart disease. Kapalaga instead opted to help the mother fundraise over 20 million, and they did. However, sadly, the kid died after the operation. Here, his mother advised him to start up a foundation with the same case, and he indeed did as asked. Kapalaga Heart Foundation currently has 62 kids, all with the same problem. Kapalaga Baby grew on, but as any other foundation, Kapalaga Heart Foundation currently needs support from any well-wishers out there to help all these children have a better tomorrow. As the motto says, it takes a heart to save a heart. Use your heart to save another heart. We want to thank Kapalaga Baby for giving back and loving his people as well as help save lives. Hi People is delighted to shine a light on Kapalaga Baby. Kanzinemu